Anyway, last episode's two. The strongest versus the angriest. After his battle with Ryu, Asura is confronted by Akuma. The fighter who seeks to surpass all. They clash in a fierce battle that escalates into both of their transformations. Akuma into Oni, and Asura into Mantra Asura. No one knows how far their battle will take them past the limits of their humanity. Is it? But Asura is like not human. He's like metal demigod kind of guy. Like we saw his inside of his chest. He's metal. He's like an android from Dragon Ball, which really are cyborgs. Whatever, let's start it. All right, right back into it. Akuma Matata. Water. Yeah, no more Liam. They're pretty ambiguous about it. They're like a higher race, but can meld metal and tech into their bodies or something. It did seem like maybe they have some human. He had a kid, so. Also, you can see his eyes, like the iris, the whiteness of it on the left side.
What do we have here? Your skills show promise.
Again, two lines. I'm sad I lost my arms. And Makuma, my fist no equal. Bye, Ryu. Oh, that's definitely a headbutt. We've seen how destructive heads can be in this game. He's a Beyblade! He's literally a flying Beyblade! Oh, he let Ryu rip into a different dimension. It just loves spinning. I mean, my triangle move is a spin move. Alright, I'll come out. Oh! We're going Super Saiyan! Or is this Kaioken? This is like Kaioken.
A new warrior has entered the ring!
Asura versus Akuma.
You have a spirit that thirsts for battle.
Yeah, I bet it was. Yeah, it sounded like it'd be an announcer that they would use.
Your name?
Asura.
Grr. Satisfy my hunger for power, God of Wrath.
How does he know?
Do not call me a god. We have similar voices.
Master of the Fist? Well, we are the masters of the kicks. And headbutting. And arms. Yeah, their arms, their names are very similar. Heavy, do you know if there's actual combos in this? Like, that'd be really cool.
Corner!
Oh, nope, saw that coming a mile away. I was in the middle of my combo. Get back here. No! Oh! Let me get near me. Oh, I'm getting wrecked now. Let's L2 this. Super triangle moves. I am super. That did a lot of damage. Look at our fists, they glow. It's amazing. He does have specials and controls. I wish I knew. Like, does anyone have a combo they can do real quick? I want to see if I can do a combo. Good try and stall as best I can. Oh, I can do that. Okay. Back up. Don't get near me. No. Oh, that was. Yeah, stay away. I just want to stall. There's a spaceship in space. I just saw the background. I do have a timer, shoot. Well, if you guys get me one before the timer runs out. Nope. Oh. I was behind you, mate. Oh, this is getting close. I say close when it's just because of the timer. Even though it's only been like 30 seconds. I'm gonna have to R2. I was wondering if Asura has combos. That'd be really cool. But Akuma does too? That's amazing. Oh, no! No, stop it! Let me punch you in the face! And you don't know, but I have multiple fists. And I needed all six of them to beat Evil Ryu, and I only need two to beat you. Although that might change with Oni. I'm gonna guess that's Oni. Destroyer of Heaven, Oni. Man, we're so relatable. So relatable. We both destroyed the gods. But that's really cool that Akuma and Ryu have like the same like kind of fighting. Okay. I know he was like added to one of the games at some point. I was thinking this was like a preview of that. Oh, wrong way. Just casually destroy. Was that the sun in the background? Casually destroying the moon. Once again. Nope. Going straight to Mantra. Blue hair. Man, he's Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan. I don't have an equivalent Dragon Ball Z thing for this. Oh, I thought they added a character like in Street Fighter 4, like one of them. Like he was only in one of them. Granted, I hadn't seen that in a while, so. That seems 5. Okay. I should probably get closer. Get over here. Let me punch you. Don't punch me. You're not allowed to punch me. Oh! You definitely know combat. Ow. Ow! Yeah, back up, mate. Back up. I wish I had my arms again. How do I deal with this? They don't make another Marvel vs. Capcom and add in Asura. Yeah, I'd be a sad boy too. I can't even get him unless I have like unlimited triangle. All right, sweet. You get one of those off right away, which didn't do as much as I'd like. What? Oh, he's like, what am I supposed to do here? We are fighting Oni, the Destroyer of Heaven. He is Akuma's like super powered form. I'm just powering up my L right now. It's kind of like Broly. He's a Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan. Alright, sweet, I got him with that move. I'm so low in health already. Well, get back here. Oh, what is he doing? No! Take that back! I don't want that! He just punches it back. Oh, that's great. Oh, is that like a counter you can do? just gonna charge this again. Because this is the only thing that worked for me. Not working as well as it was before. Ow! Hey, this is kind of working. That's not working. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Get over here. Get over here. Oh, what? What was that? He took all my ales from that. I mean, it was really cool. Don't get me wrong. But like, I didn't like that. I am fighting projectiles with projectiles, and it's working much better than I thought it would. Like, look at this. Oh, his ult from the game? Can you counter that in the game? Or was I just that badass? What? He's countering it! He's countering it! Oh, Jesus, that's so much damage. Oh, I'm on a wall! I'm on a wall! What was that? I don't know. I'm almost dead. Go. Ah! Nope, that's gonna be. Yep. Yep, that wasn't working as well as I'd like. Man. This is hard, but like it doesn't feel super unfair. It feels unlike the Yasha fight, which was, in my opinion, ridiculous. This feels fun. Because the Yasha fight, it felt like it was almost a little random in some of the combos. This one, I feel like I could actually do something against him. Granted, it's mainly shooting. Oh gosh, too close. He does hit like a train. Oh. All right, got him down. Super punch up. Dodge roll close to him. Get away. Nope. I saw I had a combo on him that I didn't know I was getting. So like right after that. Nope. Come on, come on. Let me. Nope. That wasn't as much damage as last time, though. That's too much. Power this up a little bit while he's, like, stunned. Come on. Nope. Yeah, it worked out really well. I'm unlocking my limiter. Oh, here we go, here we go. Punch it back, punch it back. I'm going Ultra Instinct and then failing. Alright, that brings him about 50%. Lost all my L that time again. I would love if I could, like, strike dodge roll. Nope. Does the guy need to hit him when he's, like, waiting right there? Because I can. But it almost feels more beneficial to do this move. Get my charge up really, like, well. I guess it might be like a free combo, which would be super helpful too. Yeah, if he goes to do this whirlwind kick, I can do an L2 and get into this. Having the gauge up is important to the fight. Ultimate. I passed the halfway point. Whoa, what? I hit that at the end. I mean, it was cool that we got to see that. This fight does seem like you gotta use your gauge a lot. I am winning right now. I was too close. I was getting greedy. Whoa, you're just zooming all over the place, mate. Stay the fuck away! Right, I'm just gonna jump and shoot. I'm jump and shoot. This is a Capcom game. I'm Mega Man. See, I'm Mega Man now. This was always a Mega Man game. You just didn't know. But I'm the red bomber. You're the blue bomber. Just do. Nope. Oh, what? I'm now losing. Get over here. That worked weirdly well. Like, I did like a downward punch and then multiple uppercuts. Like, I was quite happy with how that turned out. This is definitely taking up the longest part of this DLC, is this fight alone. Oh, come on, come on. This is probably the last fight of the game. They gotta make it good, and it's definitely, like, it feels challenging, but fair. And that is all I want from a fight. It's challenging but fair. Like a lot of Dark Souls fights. Challenging but fair. Alright, spin kick. Come on, spin kick. I can knock you out of it. See? Knocked you out of it. Oh, wait, what? He's grabbing his head? Oh, that's so cool. What is this? He just jumped so much faster than he threw him. That was amazing. What are you doing? What? What are you doing now? And stop it. You're not a... is this the final bit? I'm ready. Do I have to press multiple buttons? I'm ready. Okay. I think I just, like, dueled him for a little bit, and we tied. I think that's what happened. No! Stay away from me! We descend into the cel-shading dimension? Yeah, very true. Man, this is so different from the other game I've been playing right now. I've been playing a lot of Fire Emblem ROM hack called Vision Quest. And this is so different. Alright, do that one more time. Oh, what? Where'd you go? They went up so high! Oh, this is definitely like... Come on, come on, come on. I'm ready. I'm ready. That's a burst.
Get over here! You're mine!
Oh man, I always see that. Oh, did you see his eyes? But yeah, it's very much a tonal shift. I've been doing a chapter day on the way home from work when I'm taking the transit. Lightning reflexes. He just looks like a plane. Ready to mash, ready to mash. Come on, come on. What? Yeah, we're not done. Even though we're destroying the moon. Are we breaking the moon in half? Oh yeah, we're just breaking the moon in half. We're in the moon. We are fighting in the moon. We are fighting Broly in the moon. Come on, Akuma. We're a monkey. See? Hopping around? It looks so cool! The moon should be gone. Is that lava? Is the moon turning into lava from our fight? Oh, that's just a crater on the backside of the moon. Moon's gone. Oh, and that's the side facing the planet. Is the... I missed that. Is the broken open one. So everyone sees what happened. It's like the moon in One Punch Man. You can forever see the crater every time it shows up in the background. Bro, we began this game in space. You're not gonna beat us in space. We're so angry. So is he the strongest and we're the angriest, or is it vice versa? I think he's the strongest. Are we gonna destroy the planet? I have to like... He's the strongest? Okay, that makes sense. I have to like dry my hands because I'm sweating because it's so intense. Look at that lens flare right in the middle. How far away is this? Because they just seem so far away. Yeah, Asura is definitely like the angriest. I mean, Akuma might be super angry. I don't know. Focus, 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 focus. Just punching. Punching to the ends of time. We can't... Okay, I was about to say, we can't see him right now. Five hundred years later? Oh, the audio is so quiet, you guys can't hear the birds chirping. That up a little bit. It's forever fighting. Oh. Hey, I mean, at the end of like the proper game, what was like 12 billion years later was the time skip? Did they just continue from here? Yep, they just continue. To be continued. That was great. Oh, that was fun. Endless fighting. Let's turn this down. Oh, that was good. I like that DLC. So sweaty. Hi, cat. Oh, that was a good time. Oh, thank you guys for joining me on the DLC. We're still gonna do the other game tonight because I'm excited to play that as a cool down game. To relax, breathe. You get Faye. I've done all the DLC. I did all four parts. And then this. I don't think there was any other DLC. Because I know part four was technically DLC that was released after the original game. Yep. I wanted to do the story in order first before I did this fun additional one. And I have all the VODs for that uploaded too, so. You can check that on my YouTube, which is linked below, I believe. Follow it if you aren't. Subscribe, I think, technically. Follow on Twitter if you aren't. Twitch if you aren't. Or Twitter. Subscribe on YouTube. But yeah, this was fun. That was... Man, it's gonna be a super tonal shift once we do a short hike in a little bit. We'll let these credits play. They deserve it. Why is there, like, parentheses? Not parentheses. A quotation mark right there next to Hideki Yuki Hachisuka at the very top. Why was that there? Did they miss someone? Or is that just like the copy to below kind of thing? Okay. PCB Productions. All your PCB needs. Ooh. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed Asura's Wrath. Asura, I don't know. I did flip-floppy the entire game. Oh, man. I'm hyped up. I've got energy after that. I've only been streaming for like an hour. I could go for a run. This game always gave me so much energy playing it. Like, I felt like I was almost working out the entire time. Which, you know, I wasn't. I've been doing my workout for a bit, but... Oh yeah, this game was such a gem to play. It really is a gem, and I'm glad some people got to enjoy this with me for the first time. It's... Oh man, I can see why it didn't, like, catch well for people, because this was during the time of... what was it? Not reaction commands, that's Kingdom Hearts. What's the word where they do the... where you press the buttons during a cutscene. QTEs, thank you. Thank you, Heavy. This is the time of like a lot of QTEs. And a lot of people are like almost getting sick of them, I think, in 2013. I didn't have a huge issue with them ever personally. But you don't think you ever stumbled across on your own? Oh, well, I'm happy that I was able to introduce a game to you that you probably wouldn't have seen for yourself. It's a fun game. Yeah, it's released on PS3. And they haven't remade it. I don't know if they ever will. Imagine this with, like, PS5 graphics, though. Like, if they did a whole remaster, that would look so good. Because, like, a lot of game developments come, even just so far in the 7-8 years. And the anime stuff that was in here, too. Oh, it was really cool, too, is that, like, I had a YouTube, like, claim on one of my videos, and you know, so like, hey, no, I got the rights to this. Here's the Capcom reasons why they allow the videos. And they actually responded and pulled it off the claim. That was cool. Usually companies, they just don't respond. Or if they do respond, they're like, no, this is our claim. This is actually, you know, you're right. You actually can use this. Go for it. That was really cool. Surprised they didn't claim like the anime parts. Like that was never claimed. Which is weird. But oh well. Presented by Capcom. Thank you, Capcom, for making this game. But but it never continued. Ah, the DS! That's a great system. The DSS never released. But we got an A rank to end it all with lightning reflexes because we got that achievement. Well, with that, Asura, Asura, whatever, his wrath is finished.